Hi guys, I'm happy to have you today, and I love you guys. Today we are on 27 Wednesday. We are on Wednesday 27, Men and Bombella Streets, Johannesburg. I'd like you to take camera, not very far from the mall, just behind the mall. Please just pay attention of what I'm gonna show you today. Here we have a 7D Mark II, because there's a 7D, normal 7D Mark I, but here is a 7D Mark II. And what you see here, it makes your camera a huge camera. This grip is helpful. You can easily put two batteries at the same time. Let me show you something. You can easily put two batteries at the same time, which makes your work very easy. Instead of finishing the shooting and the battery, the camera goes off, you try to get another camera. This grip is very important for any other camera, and we have all the grip. We have a grip for all camera at Gauteng camera. The 7D Mark II is a Canon. Canon is a good brand. We don't sell brands which are not good quality. We deal on with Canon, and with this Canon you can also add a flashlight. This Canon has a 18-135, which is close range and the far range. You don't need to change the lens and get the quality or get the picture that you want. You can easily bring the video close, or you zoom it in. You zoom it in, you zoom it out, which is very good about this lens. 18-55 lens is a wide lens, and it goes on all the camera, but except full frame. What did I mean? 7D Mark II can do, you can use it for movie, you can use it for cinematography, you can use it at any position. Just that you need to be strong and big, because it's a bit heavy camera and a good quality, more than 20 megapixel. I will advise you, if you want to upgrade your camera, go for 7D Mark II.